Right, and we are back with another episode of Ready or Not. We're doing, starting off with another test location called the Valley of the Dolls.
Affirmative. Moving into your position.
Oh, I've already done this one before. I just didn't realize that's what it was called. So. Do I want to go pistol or do I want to keep my gun? What is this? I don't think I've been down here before. This is a new part of the level? Oh, it is. Question is, can you get in this way? You can't. Well, I'm guessing this is something they're going to add. I don't know. Oh, look. Door.
Police! Hands up!
The damn thing.
People over here, help us, please!
Let me kick the door.
Lockpick it. I've got my toolkit here. Door is open. I'm ready when you are.
Let's go. I hate my team. Yo, guys, we got this. Oh, this is definitely bigger than it was the last time I played this map. Holy shit.
Get down! I want to see hands! Police! Hands up!
We're over here! Help!
Down on your knees!
Please, just don't hurt me.
Relax.
We got this.
Hey, asshole, not me.
Civilian cuffed and prepped for evil.
The gun! Do it now!
Copy that. Trailer's incoming.
Who?
Hands up now! Drop your knee! Hands up above your head!
Jesus.
Get off me!
Civilian is secured.
Talk to entry team. Great work, entry team. Keep it up.
Who is shooting?
Suspect killed.
Talk to high ground. Copy that, entry team.
Get down! I want to see you. Hands up! Above your head!
That's a big gun.
He's over here!
Down on your knees!
You need to relax.
Are those handcuffs?
Oh my god, this place got...
Civilians standing by for trailers.
Civilian in sight.
Talk to entry team. Copy entry team, notifying trailers.
Hands up!
Don't fucking touch me, okay?
Put your hands up!
Hands up.
Police, hands up!
I'm over
Civilian
here.
Contact.
Police, hands
my
up!
My hands are up.
You know what?
Make them secure.
Contact is restrained.
I see him. Hands up now! Drop your knee! Hands up!
Please,
just doing my job, sir.
Talk to entry team. Copy entry team.
Hands up.
Notifying trailers.
Oh, I've never been out here before.
We've got a dead suspect here.
Talk to entry team. Roger that. Continue with your mission.
This is definitely different.
Fall in.
Coming to you, sir.
Just clear this area. This map is huge. Can you guys get the fuck out of my way? Alright. This might be a little bit longer of an episode, guys.
Get on the ground now!
Just because this map is now fucking huge. The first time I played it, it was like literally like three doors and maybe a couple rooms.
Down on your knees! No, police, hands up!
Get down.
Hands up now! Oh, drop your knees! Hands up now! God drop your knees!
Unarmed contact. Be advised.
I seen somebody moving inside.
Get on the ground now! Hands up above your head! Get down! I want to see hands!
Make him secure.
Where'd he go?
Done.
Zipped up and ready to go. Just doing my job, sir.
Talk police, to hands
team.
Up!
Blind,
Roger,
sir.
Entry
get
team.
Down, I want to see
work. Here. We need
keep
help. Going.
Hands up now, drop to your knees. Hands up, do it now. Hands up.
Unarmed contact.
Unarmed contact.
Hands up, above
be
your
right.
head.
Seriously.
Hands up, do it now.
I'm over here, help.
Get down, I want to see
compliant,
hands.
Sir.
Restrain targets. Don't move, stay put.
Contact is restrained.
Get off me!
Civilian is secured.
Weapon now!
Roger.
Jesus!
Trailers inbound.
Can you...
Don't move,
he had
stay
he was restrained.
Put.
That was weird.
Hey, asshole, not me.
Civilian cuffed and...
Talk
police,
reporting.
Get down!
Copy that. Trailers incoming.
Knees.
Done at this point.
Police, hands up!
God, this map is gonna be huge. Like, hella fucking huge. Oh, I'm guessing this is where he ran out of. Kinda seeing the windows. Turn the flashlight on. Excuse me. I will fucking pop you in the back of the head if you don't move.
Post up and cover.
Absolutely.
Actually, you know what? Wasn't there another door over here?
Get down. I want to see hands.
Please
get
here.
Down.
I
down
see
on
you
your
with
knees.
The gun.
Down on your knees. Hands up, above your head. Hands up. Drop to your knees. Hands up, do it now. Put your hands up.
Shit, fuck you. Hey.
Hands up, do it now.
Here, help us.
Ball in.
With you.
Talk to entry team. Copy that, entry team. Notifying more.
One person, unarmed.
Calm down.
We got this, guys. We got this. Come on.
Hey, asshole. Not me.
Civilians standing by for trailers.
Talk to entry team. Copy. Move on.
Hands up!
Moving and clear.
Roger that.
Dude, this place got huge. Okay, I think we came in this way. Maybe. I don't know, there's so many freaking doors and shit now. There it goes. I was stuck. Oh, Jesus.
Provide support on me.
We're with you.
I Wait a minute. This is the way I came in. Excuse me, Prescott. So we came in this way, we went up that way. Okay. So now we gotta go upstairs. Or attempt to go upstairs. Yep, I've been through here.
Police, hands up!
Behind me.
You've got point.
All right, there's the staircase up. Let's do it. Definitely went a different way than I normally do. Nobody's on that side. Why is Eli just down there?
Hands up!
Post up and cover.
Alright, copy that.
Swear to God, if I die, it's gonna be because of Eli.
Oh. Drop the weapon, now!
We've got a dead suspect. This Fall is in.
Roger that. Colonel, continue with your mission.
Hands up! Do it now!
Yo, this pistol's sweet. Wait, is Eli back with me? Nope, Eli's still downstairs. Alright guys, before we go on, this is what we're going to call this episode. We will be right back with the next one. Alright guys, we are jumping right back into this. Finishing up this episode.
Drop your weapons!
Okay, okay, you win. No gun, no gun.
Suspect in sight.
You touch that fucking gun, I shoot you.
You won't be able to...
Come down, down!
You fucking pistol whipped me.
We've got a dead suspect.
Talk to entry team.
Copy that, entry team. Proceed with mission.
I wanted to arrest at least
one. Get down. I want to see hands.
Alright, we're not going
hands
outside
yet. Hands up now. Drop your knees.
Can you... See, this is where we would have normally came in, but instead I went down that way. Get the hell out. Come on, God. My team is an asshole.
Police, hands up!
Alright. That door's clear. Came in that way. We still have to bring both objectives done. I feel like I am definitely missing something. I just don't know what. Because we came up that way. Came in here. I feel like I'm missing something. Probably on the first floor. Damn it, though, too. I wanted to keep him alive. Like, he surrendered. Why would he go and do that to me? Alright. Excuse me. Alright. Let's go back down this way.
Police, hands up! Put your hands up!
That's why I didn't fire. I was out of fucking bullets.
Drop your hands up.
Tom to element. You failed your objective. Collect what you can. Report to Tom for debrief.
I'm just going to throw this on the other episode, so you'll see where it said it ended. This is the actual ending. All that work, and poof, dead.